If people today are seen as living inspiration of resilience, stories of bouncing back in life, stories of going beyond the imaginary finishing line, it's not because they did not have those imaginary finishing lines in life. It's not because they did not make mistakes. It's not because they did not find themselves in tough times. It's not because they never found a situation in life which was the opposite of what they expected. But the story of all their lives is the quality of their thinking during those moments was even better than their quality of thinking when things did not go right for them in life. What is the quality of my thinking? Who can help you? Except you, nobody else can help you. Appa can be there with you, Amma can be there with you, Sunday Infinity Path can happen week on week, best of the books can be launched out there in the world, webcast can be there, YouTube videos can be there, public programs can be there, programs can happen, free programs can happen, paid programs can happen, everything can happen. Spiritual discourses can happen, all your saints can come and tie threads around you, sprinkle some water in the house and say, dosham chale gaya abhi. Dosham is there, not in the house. You are the dosham, it's not there in the house. Without that correcting itself, nothing will get corrected. Nobody in the world can help you in this except yourself. What is the quality of my thinking when things are not going right for me in life?